fun. Okay, so this first outfit is something I would wear on a casual night out with some friends. It's a rather daring outfit because I'm pairing a lot of bold pieces together. But I always say that you should be fearless and wear whatever you feel comfortable with. I love this graphic top by Philip Lim because it's really versatile. It's really easy to dress up or down. I paired the top with these sick pants by J Brand. They have a really edgy touch to them because of the embellishments on the thigh area. I got the jeans from Hotlook, which is a flash sale site that has really dope men's and women's apparel for super affordable prices up to 75% off. They have a lot of designer pieces for dirt cheap, and a lot of their sales sell out really fast, so make sure you go on hotlook.com and check them out. For accessories, I just added some silver rhinestone necklaces that I got in Korea a few months ago. And as of late, I've been loving to wear backpacks with my outfits. It's just so much more comfortable, so I'm wearing this one from Brandy Metal. And I decided to go ahead and mix metals and wear some gold and rose gold jewelry for my rings and bracelets. And lastly, for my shoes, I am wearing these sick platforms from La Moda. I think that these shoes are perfect to tie in the whole edgy look together. So that completes the first outfit. So this is outfit number two. This outfit probably describes my style the best. I love the fall because we can finally bring out our oversized jackets and rock them, okay? For me, this outfit is the definition of street style, which is something I am extremely into. So I'm wearing this oversized mechanics jacket, which is from Korea. I love the bold writing on the back, which says, I'm not perfect, but I am limited edition. And for my hat, I am wearing the strap back from Oak NYC, and this is my favorite hat, so it's been through a lot of wear and tear, but it's still holding up really nicely. And for my bottoms, I am wearing J Brands again, but these have a cool quilted design on the knee area, which gives the pants a unique touch. These J Brands are also from Hotlook, and I got them on sale for 90 bucks, and J Brands usually go for about 160 or more, so those were quite a deal. And for my shoes, I went with my lace-up sandals by Schultz to complete this look. Last but not least, we have outfit number three. This outfit is super casual and comfy. The color palette screams fall, and this is something I would wear to a chill get together or even to go shopping. For my top, I am wearing this crochet fringe top from Market. It's a great piece to just layer over anything for the fall. For outerwear, I have on this denim jacket from J. Crew. And for my hat, I am wearing my fedora from Rag & Bone, and you'll catch me in a lot of fedoras during the fall time. And for jewelry, I just added a dainty California necklace and a body chain. And for my shoes, I got on these really cute ash sandals from Hotlook. And yes, these bad boys were on sale too. So that completes outfit number three. I hope you guys enjoy this lookbook. And let me know in the comments below which outfit was your favorite. And don't forget to check out hotlook.com because they have some really good brands like AG Jeans, Stila Cosmetics, and CNC California on their site right now. The links will be in the description bar, so be sure to check them out. And I will see you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Bye!